He's French, he's flashy, and he was the Canadiens' golden boy. Now Stephane Richer is a devil. A player named Kirk Muller has taken his place, and the limelight is a lot less bright.
Oh, I am in the state, and hockey is not really popular like in Canada. But you know, this is a new life for me, a new start, and I'm happy now to be with a part of a New Jersey Devil.
Traded players and homecomings are a fact of life in the National Hockey League. As 22 teams exchange personalities in order to improve their fortunes, players exchange uniforms. It's all pretty much standard procedure. But not for Stephane Richer. It's because Richer grew up a Canadian. Twice he scored 50 goals for Montreal.
En français?
He speaks the language, thus he was a magnet for the media in hockey's heartland. Claude Lemieux knows what a homecoming like this can mean. He too played for the Canadiens.
I'm very honest and positive about it because Steph has so much talent, even though he's going to play a bunch of guys that know him well. I know how Patrick was going to feel when he sees him coming down the wing. And
nervous might be a good adjective. Richer is a huge talent, but he had huge problems dealing with the pressure in Montreal. He feels it even now.
I can't wait to see that game over tonight, to see all that situation going on from the last couple of days. And I can't wait to see my family too. And it was, I didn't see my family for 2 months, so I can't wait to see all the people around tonight and go back to New Jersey.